Hi guys, Richmore Gaming is back. And today pag-uusapan natin guys ang origin ng Axie Infinity. So naglabas na sila ulit ng bagong description ng ating mga cards na malalabas this coming version 3. Okay, so pag-uusapan natin guys itong mga horn cards. Okay, origin sneak peek. Horn cards. So, ano ba itong nabago? So, samahan nyo ako guys na aralin yung mga cards na bago. Okay. So, sa horn muna tayo. Okay. Here are origins horn cards. Ito yung plant cards natin, mga lods. So, pwede ba natin i-click na? Uy, pwede siyang i-click. Ayan. So, si Bamboo Shot. Una, ayan. Ito pa rin yung energy siguro niya. Energy pa rin to. 65 damage. Attack card to. So, basically, ang magiging cards natin ngayon is magiging attack and shield cards na lang. Yung bamboo shot, ayan. Deal 20 more damage for each bamboo card used this round. Okay, so baka pwedeng magbato ng dalawang cards ng bamboo, no? Para additional siyang 20 more damage. And then meron tayong beach card. Itong beach gain 75 shield, oh, shield cards. May attack siya, no? Attack siya. Pero meron siyang additional shield cards. And then meron tayong rosebud, which is wala siyang sinasabi. Baka shield. Ay, ano din to? Heal? Hindi natin sure. Pero baka attack lang siya. Damage. And then, meron tayong strawberry. 2 energy cost pa rin si strawberry shortcake. Add 2 strawberry to your hand. Ayan. So, and then yung cactus. If initial, deal 15 more damage. Magiging 80. If initial. Ibig sabihin siya yung mauna. Tama ba yun? Watermelon. Whenever this is drawn, heal 20 HP. Oh, pag na-draw mo itong watermelon. Yeah. Yeah. No, that's strawberry. This one is watermelon. So, whenever this is drawn, heal 20 HP. So, kada bunot ng watermelon, may 20 HP na marireceive yung Axie.
Okay.
Okay, so yan yung horn cards ng plants natin. Tipin pa natin yung iba. Ito naman, sa bug. So, lipin natin si bug dahil meron tayong bug cards din sa ating mga Axie. So, ito, number one, lagging. Yung lagging na Mystic Rush. Ayan. Dati 0 energy. Meron na siyang 1 energy cost na siya. 60 damage. Apply weak for 4 turns. So, manghihina siguro yung kalaban, no? Antenna. Ayan. Ano to? Scary? 4? Scary. Baka shuffle to. Shuffle. 4 cards. Banish eh. Banish. Kill banish. Ba't tatanggalin niya yung 4 cards? Oh, 4 cards banish. Okay. Tapos, caterpillar, apply fear for 4 turns. Grabe, 4 turns. Dami. And then, pillars. Pliers. Deal 25% more damage to shield. So, pag naka-shield yung kalaban, no, 25% more damage. Kung mapapansin natin guys, no, binaba nila yung mga damage card, no, binaba yung attack, kung attack man to. Ayan. Tapos yung parasite, look at the top 2 cards of your opponent's draw pile. Ibig sabihin yung nasa deck, yung dalawa, yung top 2 na nandun, makikita natin agad yung madudraw ng kalaban. So mga paghanda ka ng pwede mo itira, no? Pwede. And then leaf bug, whenever this is drawn, gain 30 shield. Okay? Dating 0 energy leaf bug natin, 1 energy cost na siya. So, ito yung horn cards ng bug. And then, punta naman tayo dito sa aqua, which is mukhang masusurprise tayo dito. Okay, so, Babylonia. Apply weak for 4 turns. And then, si Tail Shell. Targeted ally, he gains 20 shield for each card played this turn. Oh, 20 shield for each card played this turn. So, kung meron kang limang cards na na-play, pero hindi niya sinabi dito na cards mo lang. So, tatargetin mo yung ally mo, halimbawa yung plant mo, nasa harap, no? Pag ginamit mo tong tail shell, tail shell, pag ginamit mo to, yung bawa, tinarget mo yung plant, magkakaroon siya ng 20 shield for each card played this turn. Ah, sa turn mo. Oo, sa turn mo. Kasi per turn na kasi mangyayari. So, kung nag-play ka ng 5 cards, meron siyang 100 shield. Okay, Clam Shell. Gain 4 damage boost if this attack causes HP loss target. So, pag nabawasan mo yung kalaban, no, meron kang 4 damage boost. So, magbo-boost yung damage mo. And then, ito, Anemone, isa sa mga favorite natin yan. Whenever this is drawn, heal 20 HP. Automatic, may heal ka ng 20 HP. Pag na-drawn itong Anemone, hindi na siya katulad ng dati. No? Oranda, dispel up to 2 buffs on target. Oh, okay. Dispel, pantanggal ng buff. Dispel, oh, okay. And then Soul Star, if the target has no more than 120 HP, kill it instantly. Uy, grabe to. Wait, don't touch it, Queen. Grabe yan, Lods. Grabe naman to, Soul Star. Pag mababa na sa 120 HP yung kalaban mo, automatic pag tinira mo siya nito, patay siya. So grabe, OP yun ah. Ang lakas ng mga lords, ha? Lakas yun, ha? Okay, next. Tapos na tayo sa And then, dito naman tayo sa reptile, no? Reptile. Okay, Onko. Shuffle 1, go. Into your opponent's discard pile. Okay. Scary Scaly Spear. Deal 20 more damage for each spear card use this turn. Okay, so maganda rin combo to, ha. Yung mga Axie na may combo na tatlong, yung mula plant hanggang yung tatlo nilang Axie naka Scaly Spear, no? Maganda rin combo yan. Terastes, target an ally. Next attack against the target is reflected for 85 damage. Okay, so pag tinarget ng ally mo, halimbawa yung plant, no? Ginamit mo tong Terastes para sa plant mo. Pinili mo yung plant, no? Pag tinira siya ng kalaban, mare-reflect ng 85 damage. And then, Scaly Spoon. Target an ally next turn. After the target is attacked, reflect 25% of shield loss. Oh, okay. Maganda tong Scaly Spoon, ha. 25% ng shield loss mare-reflect sa kalaban. Okay. Maganda rin yan, ha. So, maganda gamitin to sa ano, no? Ano mo sa mga nasa harapan mo na axe, like yung plant, ganyan. Incisor, apply bleed for 4 rounds. And then, Bumpy Innate. Whenever you play a card this battle, this axe gains 10 shield. Okay, pero ginawa ng 22 ano, energy cost yun, si Bumpy. Dati, 1 energy cost lang yun. So, yan ang ating reptile. Pati na lang to. Bird na lang, tsaka beast. No? Bird naman, ayan, dito mas maraming gumagamit dito. Bird. Eggshell. Attack. Apply taunt to this axe for 2 turns. Yan. Alamin pa natin yan, mga yan, kung anong ibig sabihin, guys. And then Kuku, dati zero energy, one energy na siya ngayon. Parang wala nang zero energy ngayon. Target an ally, remove sleep. The next attack of this of the target this turn deals 50 more damage. The next attack of the target this turn. Ah, okay. So yung kumbaga yung additional attack pupunta na sa ano sa ally mo. Tapos magkakaroon ma-remove pa yung sleep kung naka-sleep yun, di ba, mga remove sleep niya. So, trump. Deal 20 more damage for each trump card. Use this turn. Estrel. Apply disarm for 4 rounds. So, babagal yung ano. Pampabagal. Tama ba? Disarm, di ba? Yun yung pampabagal yan. Tapos, wing horn. If initial, this attack target the second from front most enemy. So, ganun pa din yung wing horn niya, oh. Pang second, tatama pa rin siya sa mid lane. Pero, if initial, sabi. So, ibig sabihin, dapat mauna. Dun. Dapat siya yung unang titira siguro. And then, Feather Spear. Deal 20 more damage for each spear card. Use this turn. Okay. And then, last is the Beast card. Okay, so Beast card, Little Branch, number 1, gain 1 rage per 1 alive ally, including Summon. Uy, kasama yung Summon. Okay, Imp, cost 0 energy and Fury 4. Paano yung mag-Fury 4? Hindi natin alam yan. Baka may ibang cards na magiging Fury. Siya na. And then Mary, target any ally. Para sa to? Shield siguro. Ito, shield. Ah, shield siguro. Ah, oo, shield. So, itong 65, shield to. No, pag kulay blue siguro, shield. Pag red, attack. Oo, tama nga. Pag blue, shield. Yan. Poki. Attack random enemy. Uy, ayos ah. Random ah. Apply taunt for 2 turns. Dual blade, apply fragile for 4 turns. Fragile, di ba yung magdo-double yung damage sa shield? 4 turns yan. Arco, this does not trigger secrets. Ano yun? Ibig sabihin nun. This does not trigger secrets. Ibig sabihin nun. Hindi natin alam yun ah. So, ibig sabihin, ito, attack yan. Ito, shield to. 70 shield tong bone. Rosebud. Ito, attack. Oh, tama nga. Pag kulay blue, ay kulay green, shield. Tapos, ay kulay blue. Ay, ito, heal to. Heal yung green. And then, shield yung blue. Ayun na guys, yung ating mga horn cards sa ating Axie Origin. Sobrang excited dahil malapit na itong lalabas, guys. So, next video natin is yung ibang parts ng ano ng Axie Origin. So, see you guys on our next video.